simulation.
This really makes me uncomfortable, Max. I know she's your wife, but sometimes you've got to let go. Think of her, trapped in a digital nothingness. You've got to set her free, mate.
I just want to see her one more time. Please.
Fine. This is the last time, and I mean it. She seems to be getting more fragmented with each reload. So, as per usual, the risks involved are... Well, essentially, if you die, you agree that not you or anyone in your family will be able to sue me.
Agreed.
Lovely jubbly. Usual scenes, bedroom, dinner, etc.
Yeah.
Loading. Matrix in 3, 2, 1.
Simulation.
I missed you so much.
Me too. How was Moscow?
Oh, they're up to things that people wouldn't believe. I don't fancy going out there again, though. What's wrong?
Nothing. I thought you'd be back a day early, that's all. Missed you so much.
I'm sorry. We had to finalize the contracts. You know what it's like. But I'm here now. We've got the whole week to ourselves.
Who's calling you?
It's a unknown number.
Answer it.
They'll call back later, it's fine.
They're calling again. Answer it.
What's going into you?
What's wrong, Max? Answer the damn phone!
Simulation.
Hey. Hey. What's wrong?
I don't want you to go on this trip.
What do you mean?
I have a bad feeling, that's all.
Come on. You trust me, don't you?
It's not that. I'll miss you so much when you're gone, and I worry it'll be the last time that I see you.
silly. I'm only gone for a few days. Then we can spend the whole week together.
Do you promise?
I promise.
I thought I was doing this for us.
It's never been about us. It's always been about you.
Maybe if I didn't go on the trip, then none of this would have happened.
But you went. Even when I asked you not to. You didn't care about me. All you cared about was your reputation. Showing off to the big boys. The girls.
It's not true.
Here I am. In your sick little world, trapped. Bound by what you do, what you say, time and time again.
I couldn't just let you go. I'll never see you again. See you again.
You weren't thinking about me when you were in your meetings, or when you were out drinking with the boys. Flirting with the girls. You were in your own bubble. Only thinking about you.
Hold on, mate. She's really unhappy with you. Maybe you should have brought some flowers.
Oh, look. The phone's ringing. You better answer it. Answer the phone, Max. We all know who it is. Take it. Answer it. Max, where are you? I need you.
Arlo, calm down. I'm back home in a few days. Have you taken your pills?
You don't love me. If you did, you'd be here. You'd be here by my side and you would stop this from happening.
Stop what from happening? Stop what, Arlo? Arlo? Hello? Arlo? Thank you.
there for me when I needed you. But now, in this world, we're gonna play by my rules. I'm not gonna be your prisoner anymore.
Hold on there, just a minute.
Oh,
you're alright, mate. You're alright, mate. Don't worry. Got you. It's all over now. You're okay. It's over. She's gone now. She's gone. Unknown caller. Seriously?
Hello?
Oh boy.
Simulation.